Every December, Fuego Coast, Transport to Godier. I just let my pikinic go visit me. I call her for food, in ugly pig. Say no game. Say the money where I want to come visit me. Say no Risha. Because Fuego Coast. Why? My picky abeco by me first sick you a la buku. My head they worry me. Not okay again.
My mom doesn't need to buy fuel. So I've been here since around 10 in the morning. But the uncle that is selling the fuel said that I should bring 1,000 before we sell in my jerry can. I only gave me only 700 naira. I don't have extra 1,000. So I'm begging him. He's not answering me.
I've been standing here for over 12 hours just because I want to buy fuel. I couldn't go to church because of fuel. I came here at 5 a.m. just because I wanted to buy fuel. Look at me, I still haven't gotten fuel. I am so disappointed.
My sister, I want to talk, but I don't need to be confused. How it be, say, we get well for our backyard. People, they come, they fetch from the well, they fetch. We will get them. We not get without to drink. You see that kind of thing before?
Hey, Ezioku. Hey, if you remove my jerrycan for that place, I will remove you.